In 1974, the political scientist Elizabeth Noel Newman introduced a theory that individuals, fearing isolation, continuously monitor their environments to see whether their beliefs line up with the majority opinion. When they feel like the popular opinion has shifted away from their own, they become afraid to speak their minds, pulling them deeper and deeper down a dark spiral that makes them less likely to think their own voice matters. Noel Newman called this phenomenon the spiral of silence. And that's because when you're in the spiral, all you can hear are the loudest voices in the room. You never know that 98% of Americans agree on something. Something that, if we spoke out about and voted on, would transform our country and unwind this spiral. That something that 98% of people agree on is that big money in politics is poison. In the state and local elections where big money floods the system, people feel like their individual donations don't make a difference. The more we sense the tidal waves of money pouring into the waters around us, the weaker our individual voices feel. And despite momentary bursts of political energy, we soon find ourselves back in a spiral of silence. We have got to stop the unlimited spending of corporations in our political system, or we the people is no stronger than we the special interest. Now listen, winning a constitutional amendment is hard. It's supposed to be. But if we all put a little extra on our ordinary, extraordinary things can happen. The spiral could end in 10 years from now, 50 years from now, or it could end now. Go to AmericanPromise.net to join the fight against big money in politics, and together we can reclaim our voices and take back our political system.